And now, back to Two and a Half Men.